Hey, I'm Michael, and this is another Onshape tech tip. In this top-level assembly of the smoker, there are two subassemblies, smoker and firebox, each of which has defined named positions, open and closed, for the lids. You can reuse these name positions in the top-level assembly. First, switch to the main assembly and define the named positions that you want to use later. In this case, open and closed. Right-click on the subassembly and select Add to Named Position from the context menu to add the previously defined named positions from the subassembly to the Named Positions flyout menu. Then, select the corresponding positions from the drop-down menu. Do the same for the Firebox subassembly. The named positions of the subassemblies are now transferred to the main assembly and can be activated. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more Onshape tech tips.